Sheamus has spent most of his time as a singles competitor here in WWE, but if this team remains together, they're going to be WWE Tag Team Championship contenders very quickly.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But hey, anytime Sheamus is in the ring, his Irish fans are boisterous and expecting good things. Just listen to him.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Seth Rollins may be tough to trust, but when you have the opportunity to team up with him, you roll the dice. That is how good this kid is.
What we have here is a tag team that's ready for greatness.
Sheamus starting to weaken some. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
And it's Dean Ambrose with a punch that time.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, the Celtic Warrior Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE superstars you'll ever see in a ring. His fiery temper and love of a good fight means he's not backing down from anyone. And he's always just one bro kick away from victory.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
What a reversal!
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Sheamus starting to weaken some. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look.
We got a cover. Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Seth Rollins with the tag.
I think I just saw a tooth go flying. What a collision.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Clearly on a mission here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He was able to reverse that. And Rollins with the reversal.
Seth Rollins.
Jeez, knocked into next week. Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yep.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
I think he's through playing around.
Oh, this is bad. Some medical assistance.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
He's on the ropes to the ref. Why
quickly stops the count.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
Another reason Seth Rollins is the future of this business. He's an expert at playing the mental game of chess.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Four.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Takes to the air.
Wow. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And again, we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's still going, Cole. What guts!
Ooh, a little showboating going on here. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. He's looking incredibly fatigued right now. It looks like there's the cover. Can he do it?
I think he's got it. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. What a counter that was.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Dean Ambrose making his statement as we speak.
Sure, he can get back to his feet. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Taking a risk here.
That's a first. What a move. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. Three.
We have new tag champs. What a night.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champion, Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
What a night for our new tag champions.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.